Hey guys, today I'm going to be making slime with just these ingredients. But I'm going to try and make slime. I'm going to use PVA glue. It says pen and glue. So like get rid of it. I've got men's shaving foam. All these are from Asda. And washing up liquid. It's called Curtis Orange washing up liquid. And you also need a bowl and a little spoon we got from Disneyland. So first you're going to get the glue and pour in a fair amount so it's not covering the whole thing, but it's halfway. As you will see now, my glue hasn't got a lid, so I might be spilling. Tell me. Oh, I've got. So the next thing I'm going to add is some shaving foam. Okay. This is shaving gel, but if I mix it, it will turn into shaving foam. Don't add too much, and then start mixing the ingredients. Okay, so you've got a fair amount of shaving foam. And more glue than shaving foam there. This is going to make my slime blue because the colour. Because of the colour, as you can tell, you can see it's blue. I've got glue on my hand. Now I'm going to add the washing up liquid. Only add a tiny amount. And mix. Sorry if you can see my hair, it's got some oil in my head. And if you need to add a little bit more glue, make sure you get it to need to add what you want. So and then when you get it to a thick liquid, so washing up liquid does the magic. I have made slime in before. I will link that in the description how to make that slime. And that actually worked. Sometimes mixing takes a long time. I'm going to cut some of this out first so you won't be able to have to see the whole thing. I'm adding a little bit more glue. I'm adding a teaspoon. More glue. And when you get it to the right liquid, like texture, I'm going to get it to the right texture. I've got this so far, so it's not thick enough, so anything that will make it thick, add, like if you've got, I'm not adding food colour into this, but another recipe I have. Now it's getting thicker, as you can tell. You just need it to group together, and how it groups together is washing up liquid. I added a lot there, so hopefully that will do it. That has just made water, basically. Nope. Oh. my sun will turn out orange if it does work. I swear my glue just made a massive bubble. My bowl's getting pretty full, but I need to keep on going. And hopefully the shaving foam will be the last. Adding a lot of glue now. Ah, there's the texture I need. You see what I mean? Now I'm going to get one of my hands dirty because I need this. I need to save one of my hands. So I'm going to put this down. My spoon down over there, and this feels like a bunch of bubbles. I'm just gonna mix it up with my hand. I've just come out with like shaving foam. It's like layers of shaving foam. In my next video, we'll be making, I'm hopefully making something. And this is going to be the end of the video, so I'm going to call this slail. Slime, my failure slime, because I failed it. Or well, it failed me. So, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!